Hi, I'm Scott Shipe. I'm with Water Advocacy. I'm here today at the 33rd annual Berkeley Springs International Water Tasting. It's Saturday, February the 25th, and I'm with the owners of Floridian Spring Water in Florida. And I want to learn a little about your unique packaging that you do and learn a little bit about your water. Understand this is a limestone aquifer, is that correct?
Dolomite limestone.
So basically, what's the alkalinity of the water?
8.1.
And what's the alkalinity is like over 200?
The TDS?
98. And then what's the hardness?
I got that in mind.
That's fine. Yeah, I was just curious. So tell me your market. Where do you sell this across the country?
Not yet.
Selling this just in your Florida market?
This is the Florida market. We just got done rebranding it.
And, right.
Set up distribution.
I met you, I think, 5 years ago here.
Yeah.
Correct? You came up. And then here you are, you've got your company up and going, and the colors are great, really smart looking water. But I know a lot about karst water, limestone water. I grew up in this area, there's a lot of limestone water in this area, so it's great water.
So this water is not from the surface aquifer,
right.
It's from the Floridian aquifer, which is the secondary aquifer,
okay.
Underneath the top one.
Okay.
So this is free from a lot of contaminants that
sure.
A lot of surface water will have.
Sure, and you said that the water discharges out, this is on the Gulf side.
It discharges out to the Gulf of Mexico.
Through the beach, it just goes.
So whatever we don't get, it just goes out to the ocean.
So how far are you from the Gulf coast?
We're 3 miles,
okay.
From the spring to the
Gulf. Sure.
Yeah, it's on a river and it just goes straight out there.
Well, anyway, I appreciate your time today. And thanks for making the trip up here to Berkeley Springs. And let me take a couple minutes here. I know my viewers are going to like meeting you guys. Again, this is Kirk Shooter. He's the president, and his wife
Gina,
and
Indiana.
Hold Indiana up here. Indiana, you've been like the superstar here of this water tasting. Watched you all day yesterday at the seminar.
Causing a distraction.
All right. Well, thank you, Mia.
Thank you.
Bye bye.